Have you heard someone say, "I'm so thirsty I could die"? Well, if you didn't have water for a week or so, you could die. Most people could survive for over a month without eating carbohydrates, protein, or fat. That's why nutritionists believe water is the most important nutrient. Water seems like a simple little molecule, two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. But it's essential that you consume a lot of water on a daily basis. Fortunately, you can easily get safe drinking water from almost any sink in the United States. But unfortunately, most of us take that for granted and give little thought to how important water is to our survival. Water makes up over 2/3 of a person's body weight. My brain is over 80% water. My blood is about 85% water. And my muscles are about 75% water. If I lose only a few cups of water for my blood, it can have a pronounced negative effect on my mind and on my body. Think about this. That headache you often get around 11 a.m. may be due to dehydration. Even if you're well rested, mild dehydration can cause you to feel tired in the middle of the day. To me, it's pretty scary that we have readily available water, yet most of us aren't drinking enough of it. But why do we need water? Water is important for many body functions. Water serves as a lubricant for our joints and our organs. Water allows oxygen and nutrients to easily travel to all the cells of our body. And water allows us to easily remove waste products. Water gives a structure to the body, and water helps us regulate body temperature. If you aren't drinking enough water, you have very few excuses. You can't use money as an excuse. Here in the US, water's practically free. You can drink over 1,000 glasses of tap water for the price of a six pack of your favorite cola. But how do you know if you're getting enough water? There are several ways you can tell. For example, are you thirsty during the day? Our brain can determine how concentrated our blood is. When blood concentration rises or water is lost, we become thirsty. You should always drink before you become thirsty. Another question you can ask, is your mouth dry? If you don't consume enough water, your salivary glands and membranes in the mouth will decrease the watery secretions and your mouth will become dry. A third thing to consider is how often you urinate in a day. Do you only need to urinate 2 to 3 times a day? If you're only urinating 2 times a day and it's dark yellow in color, chances are you're not drinking enough water to easily rid the body of waste products. Or if you're consuming plenty of fiber but still suffer from constipation, you may need to drink up and allow for better lubrication of the large intestine. Do you have unexplained headaches or fatigue that disappear when you drink a few glasses of water? Headaches and fatigue are often signs of mild to moderate dehydration. When we drink water, our body uses the help of specific minerals to maintain proper water balance. Salts are minerals designed to help with water balance. Sodium, chloride, and potassium are minerals that play a large role in water balance. But other minerals have their own unique roles. For example, iron assists in carrying oxygen in our body, fluoride makes our tooth enamel stronger, and calcium helps with muscle contractions. Read about these minerals and more in your book. You'll be shocked how many amazing roles minerals have.